What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604 here to give you the next mission in Devil May Cry 4.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact.
A cutscene.
But it's bad for the community.
Yeah, right. And he strikes the pose like, fuck that.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Holy shit! Here we go! Mission 18, the Destroyer. Confront the Savior. You goddamn right. We've made it to the mission that I've been waiting for. The one thing that... it's just like, I want this. Really? They don't have, like... what do I need more than anything? Maybe this. Yeah, that's what. Why not? Let's give it a go. Like, what else was I supposed to get? There's no Yamato. Holy shit. I think that's all we could do for now. Do I need anything? Yeah, we might as well get something while we're here. We haven't used any of those. You don't need any more of this item. Okay. But what about this? Then we'll get one more of this while we're here. Excellent. We already got three and we haven't even used it yet. Okay, that's good. Alright, we're finally taking on this big ass boss. This is the final boss rush. The final boss rush. I don't know how they say it properly, but yeah. Alright, let's do this. Shit's gonna get good.
You destroyed the Hell Gate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
four must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Holy shit! Shit's going down right now, fucking right! Hell yeah, I love this one. We got Yamato. Let's fuck shit up. Let's see what you got. Oh, you fuck. Ooh. Let's jump on. Right there. That's not good. Okay, that was supposed to break it. See ya. And we give him an epic uppercut. See, that's how we roll. Let's get out of here. Screw your shit! South side! Oh shit! Forgot we gotta look for those things too. They can help us. Oh shit! I don't know if you got me or not, but we don't want to stick around and fight out there. Ba-doom. Ooh, there's one of those things. Ah, you fuck! Give me a goddamn karate kick! Fucking you think you're karate man or something? Okay, why can't I get out of here? I'm stuck! Just look at this, I'm fucking stuck! Okay, we'll go this way then. Yeah, range the damn things again. I want to find a thing that blows you up. We'll go this way. Which we cannot go this way. Get out of here. Gotcha! That took a bit of doing. Fucking does it again. Now, if you don't mind, I got some shit to do. See ya. Double see ya. Break him down! See ya! What's up here? The arm! We got most of the arm. Still need to get a bit more though. Jump in there, goddammit! Yeah! Okay, I think we might need some health. This is not a pause for the cause, it's a health for the cause. Might as well get one more. Okay. We ain't fucking around now. What's missing? Gotta be the chest. Oh no, it's one of his feet. You fucker. You shithead! What the fuck is he aiming at? That's what happens when you put an auto aim on. Yes! We gotta get to his other leg. There's one leg that still is the right one. We're gonna go this way now. God! There's one thing left now. His chest. Oh shit. Holy shit! That was nuts! Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here! Yes, I escaped! Hmm. Ah, damn. Let there be something to take him down. Listening. Oh shit, here we go. The final showdown. Get the fuck out of there. Almost got him with that. Cunt. You ruined my streak. Fucker. You know I can never get that when he does that combo. Holy shit, get the flying fuck out of there! That looks so fucking sketchy! Gets me. Get up. Oh shit. Every time he does that stupid kick, I can never block. Come on! Yeah. Okay, go. Holy fuck! I escaped! Run your shit. Fucking every time. Fuck. Stop destroying the goddamn things I'm fucking standing on, man. It's getting annoying. Oh shit. This way. That looks crazy! Come on, I at least want to chop you one more time. Don't fucking try and crush me. Gotcha! All I had to do was switch guns and...
Even Yamato is powerless in opposition to the savior!
If the exterior is solid... Gotta take it out from the inside.
No! What have you done?
Time to wake up, kid! You're missing out on all the fun! Nero!
Awesome!
It's up to you from here, kid! An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know! Savor it! This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Fuck yeah! Really? Get out of town! Well, what do you expect when he blows up the damn fucking... or cuts down the damn platforms I'm standing on? What the hell do you expect? God damn. Anyways, let's just save this. I savored that. That was my favorite mission in this entire game. That was awesome. But that's the end of the episode now. Next time, we're gonna take this big guy down from the inside. It's gonna be fun. So, we will see you guys in the next episode!